sheltered me from harm, kept me warm, kept me warm. You gave my life to me, set me free, set me free. The finest years I ever knew were all the years I had with you. And I would give anything I own, give up my life, my heart, my home. I would give everything I own just to have you back again.
Alright, we're just done swimming. Now we can go walk around this little establishment here. Should be a good one, good views. Where did you go?
Got my thing.
Oh. Anyway, we need to walk around. Yeah. Where's this path? Where's this? Over there? Yeah. You go way around?
Going up.
Yeah.
Son, his hands were meant for different work, and his heart was known to none. He left his home and went his lone and solitary way, and he gave to me a gift I know I never can repay. Denied a simpler fate. He tried to be a soldier once, but his music wouldn't wait. He earned his love through discipline, a thundering velvet hand. His gentle means of sculpting souls took me years to understand. The leader of the band
is tired and his eyes are growing old. But his blood runs through my instrument and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band.
Anyway, everybody's here now. We're all going to be walking back to our place. And that's the pool we were at earlier. Down there. Oh, that's how it looks up from up here. There's a little huts up there you can see.
Mom!
Please take off your shoes, slippers, and sandals.
Call. One went to Chicago and the other to St. Paul. And I'm in Colorado when I'm not in some hotel. Living out this life I've chose and come to know so well.
Oh, okay, that was fun. Nice little venture. Walking.